and the other one is dark reaction or light independent reaction or Blackman's reaction. So let me just tell you why we are using these words or. So because as there is, if we are giving any other name to any other process, there must be a reason behind it. So light reaction, which will occur only in the presence of light, or light photosynthetic light phase or photosynthetic reaction, this is a similar one, or photophosphorylation. What do we mean by photophosphorylation? Photo mane light, phosphorylation means formation of phosphate rich molecules. So mane formation of phosphate rich molecules in the presence of light is photophosphorylation or is light reaction. That is, here ATP will be formed in the presence of light. So there will be certain photosynthetic pigments present in the thylakoid of chloroplast. See, this complete reaction is going to happen in chloroplast only. If I make the structure of chloroplast in a very brief, I'm going to give a very brief idea about chloroplast here. So chloroplast is a double membranous structure in which inner membrane gets inwardly folded to create a stack of such structure. This complete stack is called as granum. Each single unit of this stack or each unit of this granum is called as thylakoid. This inward folding, jahan se ye folding start hui. So thylakoid or granum or this inward folding, these are not membranous structures only. And we know the composition of membrane. There is a bilayer of phospholipids and a few proteins. Proteins which are intracellular as well as extracellular. So this inward folding, jahan se ye start hua, this is stromal lamella. Why the word stroma? Because matrix of chloroplast is known as stroma. This matrix has its own circular DNA, its own 70S ribosomes. For what? Basically, why it is having its own DNA? Because there is a continuous need of enzymes which will be required in photosynthetic reaction. So for the production of those enzymes, the cDNA, circular DNA, along with these 70S ribosomes are going to help. So there are genes present for those particular enzyme in the cDNA, and for the process of translation, this chloroplast has 70S ribosomes. So light as well as dark reaction both are going to happen in chloroplast only. But in light reaction, with the help of photosynthetic pigments which are present on thylakoids as well as stromal lamella, with the help of these things, ATP as a source of energy will be produced. Along with this, in this light reaction, NADPH will be produced as the NADPH plus plus H plus, which is the right way to write it. So NADPH will be produced as a reducing source or as a reducing power. So this is nicotinamide adenine dinucleotide phosphate hydrogen. Okay? So ATP will be used as a source of energy or in this reaction. Firstly, let's talk about light reaction only. So in light reaction, thylakoid, stromal lamella par present kuch photosynthetic pigments, jo ki kis tarah se present hai, we'll discuss. Those pigments will help in production of ATP and NADPH. This ATP and NADPH, both of these are going to be used in a dark reaction or light independent reaction. Dark reaction ka matlab ye nahi hai ki it is going to happen in night. No. It's not necessary that it will happen in night only. Dark money, it is light independent. That it is, it can happen irrespective of the fact whether light is present or not. It is not a light dependent reaction. So it's not always it is going to happen in dark only. No, it is a light independent reaction. Or Blackman's reaction we wrote here. Because Blackman was the scientist who actually was the first to postulate that there exists dark phase also. This photosynthetic reaction ka light phase to hai hi hai. There exists a dark phase also. Ye kisne sabse pehli baar postulate kiya tha? It was Blackman. So that's why hum log dark reaction ko Blackman's reaction bhi kehte hain. Otherwise the most important dark reaction jo plants mein hote, that is C3 cycle. Jisko hum Calvin cycle bolte hai, because वो कैल्विन जो पूरा पाथ था C3 साइकिल का दैट वॉज गिवन बाय कैल्विन ओनली. ठीक है, सो दैट्स वाई उसको कैल्विन साइकिल कहा जाता है. देर आर अदर डार्क रिएक्शन ऑल्सो लाइक C4 और HSK साइकिल और CAM क्रेसुलेसियन एसिड मेटाबोलिज्म साइकिल, बट देर एग्जिस्ट अ डार्क फेस. दिस वॉज गिवन बाय Blackman. दैट्स वाई डार्क रिएक्शन को कॉमनली हम लोग Blackman's रिएक्शन भी बोलते थे. सो ATP एंड NADPH आर प्रोड्यूस्ड with the help of photosynthetic pigments in light reaction. These both of these are used in dark reaction to produce what? To produce glucose. And this production of glucose can also be called as gluconeogenesis or glycolytic reversal. Now these photosynthetic pigments, ये जो thylakoids के ऊपर present हैं, ये किस form में हैं? Let's take up this light reaction in a little detail. So this light reaction or photophosphorylation is going to happen with the help of certain photosynthetic pigments. हमने कहा ये photosynthetic pigments thylakoid membrane पे या stromal lamella की membrane पे present हैं. तो इफ आई मेक सिंगल थाइलाकोइड लेमिला, सपोज आई हैव मेड अ सिंगल थाइलाकोइड लेमिला, ओके दिस सिंगल स्ट्रक्चर और अ सिंगल यूनिट ऑफ ग्रैनम. सो फोटोसिंथेटिक पिगमेंट्स आर गोइंग टू बी देयर ऑन दीज मेम्ब्रेन ओनली. ठीक है जी, बट ये फोटोसिंथेटिक कभी भी पिगमेंट ऐसा नहीं होगा कि एक क्लोरोफिल ए है, एक क्लोरोफिल बी है, एक क्लोरोफिल सी है, या सपोज एक फाइकोबिलिन पिगमेंट प्रेजेंट है. ऐसा नहीं होगा. देयर विल ऑलवेज बी अ ग्रुप ऑफ फोटोसिंथेटिक पिगमेंट्स ऑन दिस. सो दैट ग्रुप ऑफ फोटोसिंथेटिक पिगमेंट्स कैसे होगा? देयर विल बी इन सेंटर ऑलवेज क्लोरोफिल ए. दिस क्लोरोफिल ए इज द प्राइमरी फोटोसिंथेटिक पिगमेंट. Because the reaction is going to start from, or light reaction is going to start from chlorophyll A only. Surrounding chlorophyll A are present a group of other photosynthetic pigments, which can be chlorophylls, phycobilins or carotenoids, different types of them. But we call these pigments, all other pigments which are surrounding chlorophyll A, as accessory pigments, and this chlorophyll A as primary photosynthetic pigment. Or as we said, the reaction is going to start from chlorophyll A only. Universal photosynthetic pigment, that is in each and every plant कोई भी और पिगमेंट्स प्रेजेंट हो सकते हैं. सपोज रेड एल्गी है तो फाइको इरिथ्रिन पिगमेंट इज गोइंग टू बी देयर इन हाई अमाउंट. तो ब्राउन एल्गी में देयर इज गोइंग टू बी फ्यूकोक्सैंथिन इज हाई अमाउंट. तो कोई भी और पिगमेंट चेंज हो सकता है, बट क्लोरोफिल ए इज गोइंग टू बी देयर इन ईच एंड एवरी प्लांट. सपोज लाइट एनर्जी कम्स फ्रॉम हेयर. सो वी कंप्लीटली फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी कॉल सच ग्रुप. सो दिस group will be present here and there on thylakoid membrane and also stromal lamella membrane also. So this group is called as quantosome. So they will always be present, photosynthetic pigments will always be present in the form of group on the thylakoid membrane. And this group is going to contain at least 230 photosynthetic pigments. Okay? So when light energy falls on these pigments, सपोज दिस इज गोइंग टू अब्सॉर्ब अपनी नेचर के अकॉर्डिंग लाइट ऑफ अ पर्टिकुलर वेवलेंथ, इट विल गेट एक्साइटेड एंड विल पास ऑन द एनर्जी टू क्लोरोफिल ए. दिस पर्टिकुलर पिगमेंट ऑल्सो विल अब्सॉर्ब लाइट एनर्जी, पास इट ऑन टू क्लोरोफिल ए. क्लोरोफिल ए इटसेल्फ इज ऑल्सो गोइंग टू अब्सॉर्ब लाइट एनर्जी. When it gets sufficient energy, then an electron will be excited from chlorophyll A and will be accepted by a primary electron acceptor, which is also present on this membrane only. This combination of quantosome and primary electron acceptor is called as photosystem. So in every plant, there are two types of photosystem, photosystem 1 and photosystem 2. These are the two photosystems which are going to help in the light energy. In other words, they are going to trap light energy or the energy coming from sun and convert it into usable form of energy, which is the energy currency, that is ATP. And the due course or in this pathway, what else will be? So both of these things will be generated with the help of these photosystem 1 and photosystem 2. Okay, so photosystem is quantosome plus primary electron acceptor. So that's it for today. So this was just a brief idea of light reaction, or this was just very brief idea about actually photosystem only. We have not actually discussed the details of light reaction yet, which are of two types, non-cyclic photophosphorylation and cyclic photophosphorylation. 80% contribution of non-cyclic and just 20, sometimes 30% contribution of cyclic process. So there is a little detail about non-cyclic and cyclic. So this was about the brief idea what photosynthesis is, and there are two parts. So we started from what photosynthesis is. So there can be other organisms also in which photoautotrophism is the mode of nutrition. This photoautotrophism is not always oxygenic. In certain organisms like bacteria, this photoautotrophism can be anoxygenic also. Then we discussed that there are two different parts of this reaction, light reaction and dark reaction. Light reaction occurs on thylakoid and stromal lamella of chloroplast, while dark occurs on stroma, that is matrix. For that dark reaction, many enzymes are continuously required, which will be produced by cDNA and 70S ribosomes present over here. And we discussed that light reaction will occur with the help of photosynthetic pigments, which are there, present there in the form of a group called as quantosomes. Quantosome for single, more than one quantosomes. And this quantosome plus primary electron acceptor makes up one photosystem. So photosystems, there are two, and how they are differentiated, this is photosystem 1, this is photosystem 2, there again are some parameters. So this is about today's demo.